Good afternoon. Good one today. On my stand is my newly acquired from a swap meet, unexpected purchase. Brand new, never seen a single drop of fuel, OS 91 FSR engine. And to say I'm excited about this run is kind of an understatement. Now this exact engine, the 91 FSR, not the 90 FSR, is a little bit more difficult to find any documentation on, so to tell what the differences are between the 91 and the 90. I haven't found a manual for it yet. There's not a whole lot, there's not a review on it. There's just not a lot of information on this engine. So I'm gonna do this first break-in run with some of my freshly brewed FAI 8020 fuel. This is the Klotz version. And I've got a OS number 8 plug installed and a Zinger 15610 prop. So overall that's like 15.8 prop. So let's fire this baby up and see how she does. that is what quality is. Now this engine dates back to 1985, at least that's when they were released to the market. I have no idea the actual longevity or production life of this engine, but this is an 80s designed and manufactured engine, and this is exactly what I'm talking about when I mention quality. This is a pinnacle, or an example of the pinnacle of OS quality. One flip back start, or back flip starts, runs well even for break and run, with not an adjustment on the mixture, or low speed mixture done, and it was idling fine. Sure, the transition can get better with more time, but I mean that's the first tank of fuel, and this engine was already running like this, so I mean, you just don't get any better than this. So that's the first break-in run of this 91 FSR on my 8020 FAI fuel. Thank you for watching.